Twilight? I got all your letters and I came as soon as I could.
I'm about to ask him about the new element.
What you talking about?
Me and Starlight found it in the history book. And what if they don't tell me?
It'll be fine. Just remember the most important thing. Smile? No. You're a princess too. Right. Good morning, princesses. Thank you all for seeing me.
So, who is this element of bravery? Oh, I knew this day would come. The day you would find out about this. We've known that element for many moons. It's a special one that keeps us all brave. We can't tell you the history, but we know some that you can.
I hope this works out! It's not like we have any other skills.
Look who's finally here.
I know Oliver. He's my brother.
So, you know about his history? Can you please tell us?
His past is very sad. But if you must know, then I'll be happy to share that with you. When he was young, he lived through a hard life. His parents were killed in their burning house by King Sombra. He lost himself. When he tried to escape, Sombra caught him and injured him, leaving a big scar. Then he traveled through the forest. He stumbled around a bit before finding my house. And that's when we met. The way he became the element of bravery is when he saved my life from changelings. His horn glowed and he unlocked his element. When he burned the changeling alive, his cutie mark appeared. And me and him have lived a happy life ever since that day.
Wow. His life must be horrible.
Come on, Twilight. I'm sure everybody will need to know about this new element. It could help friendship even more.